Fitz from fitsness.com, and I'm here with Natalia Maldonado, and we're going to show you a few strength training exercises you can do to enhance your training, because you know what? Running's an important part of you becoming a good runner, but having strong, powerful legs that will easily take you past the finish line is really important too. So our first move I would like you to try at home is going to be the squat jump. Natalia's going to demonstrate. You want to stick your rear end way back, jump up high, and return to the squat position and jump as high as you can, just like Michael Jordan put him to shame. And pause, Natalia, let's go straight into alternating forward lunges. So just take a giant step forward, make sure your knee doesn't cross your ankle, and keep your back straight. We wanna protect your knees. Go ahead and pause there. You can also do backwards lunges, which this challenges your balance a little more too. So it not only works your muscles in a different way, but it's great for balance, and the better balance you have, the less likely you are to trip and fall down, and that would be bad during a race, right? Go ahead and pause there. Let's do side lunges, Natalia. So straight to one side and back, and you see how we're doing. We're just working your major muscle groups at all different angles. Go ahead and pause. And lastly is a move that not many people focus on, and this will help you avoid the common problem of shin splints. We're gonna lift up our toes, and I want you to just spend 100 yards at the end of your run or walk, walking on your heels. Keep those toes up high, and that will build the muscle of the anterior tibialis. That'll make this nice and strong and help you avoid shin splints. You can also do this just toe taps while you're standing around the kitchen or the office. So include these strength training exercises, and you'll probably be a little bit faster, but for sure you'll cross that finish line. So I'm Fitz, this is Natalia. And now it's your turn to get to work.